What's going on, guys? It's Nehemiah, the Destroyer. Welcome back to another video. Today, we're playing some more Dragon Ball Z Team Training, or Pokeball Z. Last time, I forgot to record audio, which is why you couldn't hear anything. But we beat the gym. So that's great. Oh,
Nehemiah. I'm glad I caught up to you. I'm Dr. Breeze's aide. I've been asked to deliver this, so here you go.
Nehemiah received the running shoes. Thank God. Switch shoes with the running shoe.
Press the B button to run, but only when there's room to run. Well, I must be going back to the lab. Bye-bye.
There's a letter attached.
Dear Nehemiah. Here's a pair of running shoes for my beloved challenger. Remember, I will always cheer for you. Don't ever give up.
Oh, that was my mom. I thought that was the professor.
Oh, no.
Dang, there are lots of people over here. Good thing I went to a Pokemon Center. Make sure I didn't miss anything in the Saiyan realm. Anything? Nothing? Alright. Bro, these running shoes are so... I'm so glad I got these.
Excuse me, you looked at me, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Which means we must fight. Also, I leveled everyone up. Piccolo's level 13. Krillin's 14. And Vegeta's 15. Oh, crap. Let me punch him. Hey, can't take my fist, boy. Oh, yeah, I'm eating chips, so you're gonna hear some crunches. Another bear thief? Yes. Let's send up Krillin. Send out Bear Thief. Karate Chop. Blade. They only did 5 damage to you. Only did 4 to Piccolo. Energy ball. Bear Thief fainted. I'm gonna say I need to turn it up a little bit because I'm kinda loud. Today I'm loud. Alright. Is that anything down here? No? Okay. Boom.
Hey, I saw you in North Forest.
You're a bug catcher, aren't you? Yeah. Can Brain. Gonna kick you. Super effective. Hey, 127. EXP. About to use Drum. Yeah, let's go to Krillin again. Sorry if the eating is like disturbing you guys, but I'm really hungry. Hit him with a Karate Chop. Super effective. Krillin. How come your Karate Chop didn't do as well as Piccolo's fist, and it was super, kick, and it was super effective. Come on, Krillin. Cyberman. Yes. Let's head into Vegeta. There's the power of the Gothic gun. Oh, okay. 2 damage. Oh, 3. I'm gonna punch you in your face. Yes. Gained 117 experience.
Play defeat a bug catcher Colton.
I got $120 from a little boy. I could go behind him, but I want to fight everyone.
I like shorts. They're delightfully comfy and easy to wear. Are you ready to battle? My name is Youngster Ben.
Alright, Krillin versus Piccolo. Glumzilkin. That actually might help him if I use Kick again, but I think it'll hit. Oh yeah, Drunken Fist never misses. Oh, that did good damage.
Yamcha. I wanted Yamcha, but decided on just staying with Krillin. And then we got Piccolo. Later on.
Yamcha.
Karate Chop Yamcha.
Oh.
Oh no. Energy Ball.
Better, but
use Guard. From the Energy Ball again. Let's go! 121 XP. Player defeated Youngster Ben.
I don't believe it.
You better believe it.
Are you a trainer?
Let's get with it right away. Let's get jiggy with it.
Bug Ratcher Greg would like to battle.
Oh, he has 4. You think your Piccolo's better than mine? I'ma kick ya.
So obviously my Piccolo's faster. Use Giant Form. Attack and Defense Rose.
I know that because I read the description for that move.
I'ma kick you again.
Pathetic.
Pathetic.
102.
Bucket Bridge is about to use Tannable Rain.
Krillin?
When you use Karate Chop, this time make sure it kills.
Tannable Rain. Karate Chop.
Thank you, and it was a critical.
Oh, Tannable Rain fainted.
Now it is time for my hoodies of all the sea.
Again, I know my Vegeta ain't good, but
I'll use it wherever I can.
Time for the prince, bruh.
I could have named him that, but the prince. Let's hit him with the final flash.
Final flash should be yellow.
Let's go. And it was a critical. Let's go. Cyberman fainted. Give me 105 XP. Another Cyberman.
We're about to stick with Vegeta.
What level's this one? 10 or still 9?
Still none. Let's use another final flash.
Final flash. Let's go.
Oh,
player defeated bug catcher Greg.
If I had a new fighter, I would have won.
No, you would not have. I would have just hit him with the final flash also. I'm fighting all of these guys.
I'll better you with the fighter I just caught.
Who did you just catch?
Just caught Piccolo.
Yours is stronger than that other Piccolo. But I am smarter.
Kick.
Giant form. Attack.
Rose.
Defense. Rose.
Kick him again. Oh no! Punch him! Let's go.
Critical hit, ooh.
Piccolo fainted. Well, the other Piccolo. A level up, leveled up. Tanamarine. Let's go, Krillin.
Kuririn!
That is who we are going to use today.
Tanabarin.
You may be a brother of Piccolo, but you are no brother of mine.
Oh no.
Ah, don't touch me. Dragon Fist. Don't touch me. Let's go.
Hey, Krillin about to give a level 15.
Done like dinner. Ooga booga. Kill us for a hand. Ooga booga.
Last Sally would like to battle.
Yamcha. Alright, use kick. Oh, he has kick too.
That'll punch him.
No one is allowed to defeat Piccolo.
Which is why I think I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center after this. I can end it off there too. I've been fighting a lot of trainers.
Karate chop.
Blade.
Karate chop again.
Good job, Kuririn. Krillin levels up.
The speed didn't increase at all though. That's kind of sad. Be nice. I mean, I didn't kill them, so I was being nice.
Man. There's like one trainer down there, one trainer down there, one trainer down there. There's so...
Well, no, I beat her already. But... Man.
So glad, though, we got the running shoes, beating up all these trainers, getting some nice XP.
I could have dodged some of them, but no, I'm gonna fight all of them and get as much experience so they can level up so they can be strong enough to defeat the Namek Gym. The Gym in Namek. Namek.
We hope to see you again.
Alright guys, this could be the end for the video. Thank you all for watching. No, if you have enjoyed, if you have enjoyed,
show me some love, hit that like button down below. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay active on my channel so you can see more content like this. And I'll see you dudes in the next video. Peace.